Here are 9 things that women who love makeup are sick of hearing. 1. I love when people use the word interesting, like it's a compliment. Like, oh, your hair is interesting, or those lashes are interesting. That is not a compliment. Don't use it as a compliment. Just slap me. It's a passive aggressive comment. Don't want to hear it. 2. You're a mom. Why are you wearing so much makeup? I don't leave the house without my contour. Why can't I wear contour if it's 6 in the morning? I'm allowed to do that. 3. What time did you have to wake up this morning? I would never do that. I have to sleep in. Honey, get your beauty sleep. We all get beautiful different ways. I like to wake up early and glam. 4. Oh, but you don't even need makeup. Makeup is not gonna hurt anyone. You can wear just a little bit of makeup as much as you want. Everybody has a right to wear makeup. 5. Isn't it bad for your skin? Makeup is not great for your skin, but I'm not stupid. I wash it off. I don't sleep in it. I don't put makeup on top of makeup every single day. I take it off. 6. Who are you trying to look good for? For me! I wanna look good for me. That's who I wanna look good for. That's all I care about. 7. I also think it's funny when people say things when people wear a lot of makeup, like, oh, the makeup's really nice. Are you looking for a husband or a sponsor? Don't say that. It's not cute. 8. I also love when I get asked when I'm not wearing makeup, like, oh, are you sick or are you tired? No, I'm not tired. I'm not wearing concealer. Doesn't mean that I have health issues. 9. You wear too much makeup. Yes, I do. Do you know me? That is my life. Of course I wear too much makeup every day of the week. I love it. Anybody who knows me knows I've always loved makeup, and quite frankly, it's what puts food on the table, so hey, it's working. Those are things that you shouldn't say to women who love makeup. One thing you should say is you look gorgeous.